Hi everyone, Deborah Hamilton, Hamilton Law and Mediation, Why Do Pets Matter, the podcast, and also the map plan, navigating the journey your pet takes when you can't care for it. We've been holding the map plan programs every Wednesday at noontime Eastern Time since March 31st. And believe me, the amount of information that you gain to make a plan to navigate the journey your pet takes short term, long term, if something happens to you, or if something like what we just lived through for 3 months happens, how do we make sure our pets are cared for? It's been a great group. I'm so appreciative to everyone who's shown up far and wide, from the UK to Australia to the West Coast to the East Coast, North and South. It has been a group effort to find the way to make sure that our pets are well cared for. Over the past 3 months, they have taken such good care of us. If you own a pet, I don't care if it's a horse, a bird, a dog, a cat, fish, you need to figure out how to make a plan for them next steps. And it's not about just if you die. Many people's animals were taken from their apartments or their homes to a shelter because they were hospitalized for COVID. When they got out, those pets were not available for them to reclaim because the shelters had given them to rescues to find them new homes, because this period took weeks to get back to where you need to be to get your pet. Please, please, please join me on Wednesday at noon, every Wednesday at noon, this Wednesday, next Wednesday, the following Wednesday, to learn how to take simple steps, cost you nothing, simple steps to make sure your pet will be in a safe place that you know about for however long it takes you to get better. This is Deborah Hamilton, Hamilton Law and Mediation, the Why Do Pets Matter podcast. Please listen. There are some great speakers there, veterinarians, attorneys, animal behaviorists, pet owners, breeders, animal welfare people. It's just the best. So please do me a favor. Go there. Sign up for the next map plan. Be there on Wednesday at noon. We usually try to keep it to a half hour. Last week, we were there for an hour because so much great back and forth between the attendees. This isn't a sales pitch. I don't sell you anything. I talk about what the map plan is so everybody knows why we're here. And then we talk about how you're doing it, how you're afraid to do it, what you're having trouble with, so that you can successfully create a plan for your pets. Deborah Hamilton, Hamilton Law and Mediation, the Why Do Pets Matter podcast, and the MAP community Wednesdays at 12 Eastern Time. Be there. It's bit.ly/MAAP and then the date of that Wednesday. So it's bit.ly/MAAP. And then just write the month and the day of the Wednesday you want to attend. Thank you so much, and I look forward to seeing you there.